You are the e-commerce manager of Schoenen Tarrus. What does that mean?
As the e-commerce manager, I am responsible for everything that goes on the website. Mm-hmm. You need to know that Tarrus is the biggest shoe retailer in Belgium. And we try to have a full omnichannel approach. So one of my responsibilities is as well to look at the website, but also to the web screens. So screens mm-hmm. in the shops where you can order straight online out of okay. the online stock, and have them delivered at home or in another shop, whatever is your liking. Mm-hmm. Next to that, we are also responsible of putting the content live on the website. So planning everything together with marketing to see that everything works out well, that campaigns are brought on live as okay. soon as possible or on time, whatever we decide what to do and where we want to do it.
Okay. Is this visual content or is it really textual? Or
both, actually. So our team is divided in two parts. We have a SEO part where people do write the content on the brands that we carry. We put live a lot of content on campaigning. What type of shoe is now hot? What type of colors and shoes is trendy? Those kind of things.
Okay.
This is also a co-op with marketing. They provide content and trending, and we write the text so that they are SEO friendly. But also, every shoe that is on the website has gone through part of my team's hands and is photographed in the photo studio 18 times in order to have 7 straight up photos of the shoe itself okay. from different angles, and also a full 360 view so that people can have a very evaluated choice when they buy a shoe.
Okay.